Измерение артериального давления по методу короткого. Blood pressure measurement according to Korotkov method. Position of the patient is rule sitting or horizontal position in the bed after the rest. Position on the cuff on the hand 2-3 centimeters up the suboccipital fossa. Cuff must be placed very strictly. Only 1-2 tip of fingers can pass under the cuff. And first, we detect blood pressure under the control of radial pulse. In shut the cuff, inflation ear quick. Radial pulse absent. Systolic blood pressure under the radial control near to 120 millimeters mercury column. Measurement under the control of radial artery pulse is needed for excluding arterial pseudohypertension in elderly patients with atherosclerosis and additionally because interval between first and next second sound of Korotkov may be more than 10-15 millimeters mercury column in some cases to exclude mistake in measurement of systolic blood pressure. After the rest 2-3 minutes, we perform measurement of blood pressure by stereoacoustic control. We place stethoscope in the area of brachial artery pulse or in the middle suboccipital fossa. Inflation ear on 20-30 millimeters more than the level of systolic blood pressure detected by determination with radial artery pulse control. Arterial blood pressure is 120 millimeters mercury column systolic and near 80 millimeters diastolic pressure.